album was a movie, I would want Jennifer Lawrence to play me. I love her. And Jake Gyllenhaal would be the man, because he would have to be. That's just, there's no one else. I Can't Love You Anymore starts ready. When will I be ready to pack it up and find some happiness? Some days I see a silver lining, but it don't feel like mine beyond the edge. And that was everything I was feeling in that opening sentence. It was honestly one of the last songs we finished on the album. And as it took a long time, I think, to figure out how to wrap up how I was feeling. And I couldn't make it pretty anymore. I was just like, I'm tired. I'm tired of being sad. I'm tired of being the sad friend. I'm tired of being the sad family member. I'm just ready to, like, start fresh. And that's what that song is really about. If I could tell my younger self something from 3 years ago, I would say trust your gut. And everybody says that, but I think when you're in the moment, you're thinking, is this my gut telling me? And it is. It is. Always. In coming of age, I've learned how much more right I was in my inception of a feeling. And then just like being afraid I was wrong, giving it more time, seeing how it played out, and then just knowing, like, I knew this right away.